New tonight, Detroit police telling us one person is in custody after a father of 13 is gunned down while answering the front door at his home.
It happened early this morning on Ward Avenue, just south of Finkel. The doorbell rang. 60-year-old Lester went to answer it. Well, minutes later, shots rang out, killing the father. His wife, Margie, telling us there were three men involved, and she also says they may have been after the couple's medical marijuana. Police are now searching for those two suspects.